Yes, and welcome to another of my video. Sorry about the phone quality because I'm using a crappy Xiaomi phone to film the video. And I'm public, so I try not to speak so loud. Okay, it's not about cakes, it's about some. Today I just meet up with some of my retro gaming friends. Well, thanks to them, I got a lot of free games. Yeah. Appreciate what did I get today? First, I got the Asia version of the game, G-Lock. Actually, I admit I do own this already, but my one is missing one Chinese menu, which this one has, so I'm very happy to own it. Because I know it's no big deal about Chinese menu, but it's not complete if you're missing one menu. It's not a free game, to be frank, but who cares? Now I got one completed version. Now what to do with my uncompleted copy, I don't know. As for the rest of the game, yeah, I got Super Fighter 4, which is basically a hack of Master Fighter 2 with digital voice sample. It's something I like. It's always. Seriously, I don't know how to pronounce this game. Yeah, I'll go up and name the title once I go back and edit the video. It's all those so-called clone games. Yeah. Next up is a Genting one. Multi game, I'd be surprised if the titles are not repeated. Next up is FIFA 98. This is a so-called not the bootleg of the original FIFA or anything because it's no FIFA. Maybe I'll add some video shots if I manage to find the video clip for it. Next up is a basketball game. I will have some clip overlay on my video. Next up is Salamander, you just shoot them up. So basically, this one is this one also have one third, the CD filter. But I still appreciate all this free stuff. Okay, hope to see you soon. Bye. And thanks to them.